Thank you. for everything you gave in me. This phone call isn't actually part of the Lord. It's nothing. Originally, what I was gonna do, when if you opened the chest, or if you decompiled the game, played it legitimately, or ripped the sound of the textures. Yeah, there's a nice lovely image waiting for you to do that if you do that. But originally the chest was gonna have the entire Lord of the series, but because of decompilers, I changed my stance on decompiling. But yeah, it was gonna. But I didn't want the story leaked really quickly, so I just left it in the minigame for people to find out. And there will not be Founders Return 5. I think about it. I was being legitimately serious. If it hypothetically were to happen, I already know what it would happen. I know how it would work. I know how it would play. But, yeah. Yeah, but thank you guys so much for everything you've done. When I made the first game, I really thought it was only going to get about 20 followers or so. But I was proved wrong, and it got up to, until I released, it got up to 100 followers, and now it's almost at 2,000 downloads now, which is not very much, but that's quite a bit to me, because I used to make games on a little engine called Exploder. yeah, it's a crap engine, but I used to make physics and game engines on, I had to account for some Gokus or something like that, or Gokufist or something like that, I don't remember what it was called, I still once in a while go in that place and talk to friends. But I almost went insane making that Far 4. I had a lot of fun making it though. I had to redo the AI, Nightmare Joe's AI, like 6 or 7 times. But yeah. But thank you so much for everything you guys gave me. I'm actually a little bit sad that the series is coming to an end. Now, regarding the Reborn, I might just give it to TJ. Because I really don't have the sanity to make another game, because this FR4 threw me to insanity. It killed my sanity. So, yeah. But thank you so much, guys, for everything. And I will see you in my next official game. Thank you. Thank you.